Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error you do not have permission to open this file, see the owner of the file or an administrator to update permission. So I'm getting this error when I try to edit and save my .ini file over here. So let me just show you a demo how I'm getting this error. So I'm just trying to open it and let me just remove this text, and if I just now go to file and save and just save it, yeah. So here you can see I'm just getting this error. So now I will show you how to solve this. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to just go to that particular file that you want to open, and you need to just right click on it, and you'll be having these properties. So just open properties. So you need to go to security over here and just click on this edit option. So I'll be having these many usernames available. So what you're going to do is you need to just click on each username, and my username is this PCHP, and here you can see I'm not having full control and modify write options. So if I just now check all, like check this first one, full control, automatically all of them will be getting checked. So just check this full control and just click on apply. Yeah, and just click OK and OK here as well. So if I just now again go to this file and right click and click open, and this time let me just now remove this particular text and let me do file save. Yeah, so here you can see this time the file has saved and I'm not getting any errors. So here you can see I'm not getting that asterisk mark. So the file is saved now. So I think in some cases this exact scenario won't happen. So in some cases what it will be is like, so let me just now again go to properties, and this time I will go to security and I will go to advanced. So here I'm having my owner as PCHP now. So if you are having here unable to display the owner, what you are going to do is you need to just click on this change option over here and just click on advanced, and you need to go to find now. So here you will be having these many owners or some options over here. So what you can do is I will just select this ROM. Yeah, this is basically just a user. So I will just select this and I will just click OK, and I'll be getting this name over here. I will just click OK as well. So here you can see I've just now got my name over here, and I will just click on apply and OK. All right, so I'll just click on apply. Yeah, you can just click OK and OK here as well, and OK here as well again. So if you try that way as well, this will work. So I hope you have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel, by the way. I have done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.